know that he was married in 1582 to Anne Hathaway, a woman 4 years older than himself, but nothing else definite. Scholars, writers, and filmmakers have sifted through Shakespeare's texts and created elaborate myths about the poet's romantic entanglements. Some say he had a mistress. Some say he had a secret affair and was forced to marry Anne because she was pregnant. Even more fantastic, some scholars suggest that Shakespeare had an illicit love triangle between the so-called Dark Lady and his male patron, the Earl of Southampton. Perhaps this scarcity of facts is just what Shakespeare would have wanted. He was a man with fantastic imagination and would look all his life for good stories. Keeping his own life a secret only allows us to weave Shakespeare himself into new, exciting stories, making the man almost as mythical as his plays.